Come in, hand your clamp.
A real pleasure, Mr. Clampett. I'm your kinsman.
I hope everything has been straightened up, and that Beverly Caterers will always be welcome in your home.
Why, you bet your life. There's a mighty fine young woman. She says you're her boss.
That is right. I own Beverly Caterers.
What did you say?
Can you do that out here? Why,
of course. Mr. Dreiser holds a small mortgage, but as soon as that's paid off, she's all mine.
Oh.
Don't take the ham off the hog.
Now, Jim, you can see I ain't
there.
No joke.
These folks is Beryl Caters and Bill Tinsman. He's the one who does all the cooking.
I hope we can cook for you, Granny.
You can commence with this one. I taught him how you can cook it.
Mm-mm.